Saturn's moon Titan has fascinated astronomers for quite some time. Now this little world has thrown us a curveball. It might be older than Saturn itself. Hello everyone, I'm Ian O'Neill, space producer for Discovery News. I want to talk a little bit about one of the weirdest moons ever studied. According to most prediction models, moons are formed from the same material as the planets they orbit. In other words, the planet comes first and then the moon. But a new finding about Saturn's moon Titan seems to contradict this model. NASA's Cassini spacecraft recently beamed back some bizarre isotopic data about Titan's atmosphere. All elements have a certain number of isotopes, which means the same element can have a different number of neutrons, but the same number of protons in the nucleus. Titan's atmosphere is rich in nitrogen, so researchers can get a good idea of its origins by measuring the quantities of nitrogen-14 and nitrogen-15. Any changes in the ratio between these two isotopes can help scientists decipher how old the atmosphere is and its possible origin. And this is the strange thing. The isotopic ratio shows Titan's atmosphere has similar characteristics to the ancient comets that formed in the outer solar system over 4 billion years ago. This study provides a hint that Titan's building blocks didn't form from the hot gases that created Saturn. It's actually composed of ancient ices, predating Saturn. There's also an implication for Earth. It has always been assumed that the majority of nitrogen in our atmosphere was deposited by asteroid and comet impacts. Our planet's atmosphere is also nitrogen-rich, and maybe some of it comes from the same ancient material as Titan's. Of course, this isn't the only thing that makes Titan a bit strange. It's also the only moon in the entire solar system to have a thick and dynamic coat of gas, with a surface pressure about 60% higher than Earth's. There are also large seas of liquid methane and ethane, and these organic compounds have their own cycles through Titan's atmosphere, much like Earth's water cycle. Methane rain has also been spotted, which is pretty alien to us Earthlings. Titan is also rich in organic compounds on its surface. Hydrocarbons cover the moon, leading many astrobiologists to believe that it's similar to Earth when it was very young. The building blocks of life are in abundance, motivating scientists to push for another surface mission. The European Space Agency did one in 2005 called Huygens. The robotic lander was attached to the Cassini spacecraft that orbits the ring gas giant to this day. Huygens beamed back photographs revealing a pebbly world covered in river channels, dunes, and valleys. So the finding that the building blocks of Titan may be older than Saturn itself only adds to the fascinating science surrounding it. Fascination that can only be satisfied when we land another mission to the moon's surface, or my personal favorite, send a probe to sail one of Titan's seas. What about you? Are you eager to find out more about Titan? Let us know in the comments below and keep coming back for new DNews videos every day of the week.